Go slower. James, you're going faster at the top, and James, you're going slower at the bottom.
Hey, Clem.
James.
Just shut up.
This is the last intern I'm ever bringing up the mountain.
Guys, I don't feel well.
What's your self-diagnosis, James?
Oxygen depletion.
That's probably what's causing all your memory loss and mine.
Well, wait, how did we even get here?
We were trying to save a kid. He wasn't well.
He was in a well?
He was not in a well.
Sorry, who's
his name, Timmy?
What is a well?
No,
where's
No. Guys, get out of the well.
So, hold on. Why are we just carrying Clam down the mountain instead of the child?
Because the child died, okay?
Is that why your leg is broken? Did you fall in the well?
Gross.
We're just wondering if maybe you could get a little bit lighter, because you're really heavy.
I could try.
Guys, how do you breathe?
Can you maybe puke? Can you puke stuff up right now?
Oh, that could work, actually. That's the first medical thing I've ever heard you
say. Don't patronize me, Clam. Have you puked yet?
I've been trying to, but I can't.
He's bulimic.
Stick your finger in his throat.
That'll help him be less bulimic.
Stop being so bulimic, Clem.
The inability to puke is not bulimic.
Okay, what then, Mr. Science Class, is the opposite of bulimic?
Not being able to puke is not it, okay?
Guys, I can't feel my face.
You do look a little crazy right now.
Do you think I'm not as good a doctor as you?
Oh my god, he's got seasickness, but the opposite.
Mountain sickness.
Is that what the kid died from? Wait, there's a dead kid?
No, mountain healing. If we're talking about the direct opposite
Clem, does he look like he's suffering from mountain healing? He's out of it.
Dude.
James.
What? James?
Dude. James.
James.
Who? I know what we have to do.
What?
We gotta climb back up this mountain. There's a sick kid up there.
Oh, fuck. He's gone back in time. Let's get up this thing.
Let's go find that kid, okay?
The dead one.
Wait, he's dead?
He's dead?
He's dead? Okay, let's go. We're here.
There's a dead kid over here.
Maybe we should throw him down this well.
I concur.
That's a good idea. It'll make it look like the well did it.
Well, we solved that problem.
Excuse me, James and James, how is the kid doing?
He's doing well.
Get it? He's doing well?
World Doctor!